Right, now we want to get back to that breaking news story that we told you about at the beginning of this newscast. A deputy accused of holding his wife hostage has died after being shot during a standoff. We want to go to our reporter who's there on the scene, Kelsey Davis.
The sheriff tells us just after 2 p.m. they responded to a home just down the street here on Pine Street here in LaPlace. They tell us just when they got here, upon arrival, they found that it was a domestic situation involving one of their on-duty officers, 50-year-old Nolan Anderson, who's a 25-year-old veteran, we're told, of that force. We're told that, again, he was on duty at the time when deputies arrived at the scene. Anderson had a gun and he fired several shots into the air and pointed his gun at deputies. We're told that's when deputies were forced to take action. The sheriff tells us he was shot and transported to River Parish's hospital, where he was pronounced dead on the scene there.
We all knew Nolan. We all went to high school together, played ball together. Very good officer. Life is full of decisions. He made a decision today. We had to make a decision to use lethal force. Wish we could change it, we can't, but hopefully the sign will come up tomorrow.
Look at the phone.
Now, Sheriff Tregg tells us that the deputy's wife sustained minor injuries, so she's expected to be okay, and no one else was injured at the time of the shooting or during this entire situation. The sheriff tells us that there will be grief counselors on the scene here throughout the week to talk to deputies, other deputies, and anyone else in the sheriff's office who needs to talk to counselors. And the sheriff also tells us they should have more information for us, possibly at a news conference tomorrow morning. That's after state police kind of gets more information in their investigation and has more details as to what happened here this afternoon on Pine Street. For now, live in LaPlace, Kelsey Davis, back to you.